just turn up the bass and make them all have fun. How we a blaze the fire, make it fun.
4th December 1942, northwest of Stalingrad. Comrades, last week we achieved the breakthrough that we needed. Today we must go further, faster, so that we can surround the whole giant nest of Hitlerite vipers. Ahead of us is one of their airfields. We believe it is protected by armored forces, which we will destroy. The armor is our target. The infantry following behind us will deal with any airfield personnel. Have no pity on them. No mercy. Remember our own troops who have been holding on in Stalingrad these last 3 months to buy us the time to make ready. Now it is our turn to do our duty. The snow has frozen, so it should be no trouble. We will move at full speed onto the main airfield area itself and destroy any fascist tanks we find there. Push beyond that quickly. The ruined buildings were the administration block, and their armor is likely to regroup there as we storm the airfield. Push forward and clear them out. To the south are the fighter dispersal pens. Clear that area of any resistance so that our right flank will be free from interference as we move on. Having cleared the airfield area in general, turn towards the railway station at Gumrak. That will be the last place that any of their armor can mass. Make ready. And good hunting!
The mighty Wehrmacht is stumbling, comrades! They're out of momentum and they're on the run!
Right.
Watch out for any Fritzes!
Yes, sir!
Nothing I can't fix with a hammer, comrade.
Yes!
Halt! Yes, sir!
Our enemies.